個預算案咧，我個睇法同埋個感受咧，就係、是、呢份預算案咧係一份大家都知道咧個主題係撐企業、保就業、穩經濟、利民生嘅一個大方向咧，一個主題嚟嘅。佢係確保喺公共財政穩定嘅前提之下咧，預算案咧係採取具有前瞻性同埋係策略性嘅理財嘅方針，培育產業、支援企業、提升公共服務咧，同埋利民紓困咧，仲有投資未來咧，係實在一份值得我哋社會各界支持嘅預算案。新個財政年度政府嗰個經常性開支入邊咧，如果大家有留意嘅話咧，教育、醫療衛生同埋社福咧，呢三個民生嘅主要範疇咧，經常開支咧係佔總經常開支咧係接近六成咁多，大約係有2555億元。呢、這個較上年度咧係增加咗大約7%，可以睇到呢屆特區政府咧係致力協助咧有需要嘅社群咧，將香港建設為一個係關愛、共融同埋和諧嘅社區。今年個預算案咧係推出咗好多富前瞻性嘅重要措施，為我哋香港未來發展咧係做好充分嘅準備。咁讓我舉幾個例子，第一，預留咗100億元咧，成立公營醫療撥款穩定基金，確保公營醫療服務咧有穩定嘅資源咧，同埋可以應付嘅不時之需。第二就係額外係提供超過咧7億元嘅經常性嘅資助咧，係俾醫管局上調前線人員嘅津貼同埋薪酬咧，係增加資深護師同埋專職醫療人員嘅職位。以及係繼續咧，係推行特別嘅退休後重聘嗰個計劃。另外咧，亦都建議撥款咧200億元咧，係購買60個物業咧，係義工設立超過130項嘅社福設施，當中包括係日間嘅幼兒中心啦、長者嘅鄰舍中心啦，同埋到校學前康復服務等等咧，係解決社福設施場地不足嘅一個長遠問題。預計有成86000人咧係會受惠嘅。預算案亦都通過係推出多項嘅一次性嘅利民紓困嘅措施咧，係減輕市民嘅負擔。咁當中包括咧就係寬減税項啦、領取長者生活津貼啦、綜援啦、生果金啦、傷殘津貼啦，同埋仲有咧係在職嘅家庭津貼，同埋係鼓勵就業交通津貼咧，全部咧都係會有額外一個月嘅一個津貼。咁另外咧，亦都係為咗需要嘅同學咧、學生咧，係發放一次過嘅2500元嘅津貼嘅。我非常之支持今年呢個預算案咧，同埋希望立法會咧係及早通過咧係撥款嘅議案，令到各項嘅惠民利民措施咧可以早日落實咧，造福我哋市民，同埋推動香港咧向前發展。我講呢句英文 ：Support enterprises, safeguard jobs.Stabilize the economy and strengthen livelihoods are the key directions of this year's budget. On the premise of ensuring the stability of our public finances, the budget adopts a forward-looking and strategic fiscal approach with the aim of nurturing industries, supporting enterprises, enhancing public services, improving people's livelihood, and investing in the future. The budget deserves the community's support.The recurring expenditure for the three key livelihood areas, that is education, healthcare, and social welfare, is expected to reach $255.5 billion, accounting for nearly 60% of the government's total recurring expenditure, or an increase of over 7% on the last year's revised estimates. This demonstrates the current term government's commitment in supporting the needy and disadvantaged,and also in building a harmonious, caring, and inclusive community. This budget introduces a number of important and forward-looking measures to foster the long-term development of Hong Kong, including, let me quote a few examples, earmarking $10 billion to set up a public health stabilization fund to ensure stable funding for public health care services and for coping with unexpected circumstances. Secondly,providing additional recurring funding of over $700 million for the hospital authority to increase the rate of allowance and salaries of frontline staff, the number of advanced practice nurse posts, as well as allied health professional posts, and also allocating additional resources to continue implementing the special retired and rehired scheme. Finally, allocating $20 billion for the purchase of 60 properties for accommodating over 130 welfare facilities, including day childcare services centers, neighborhood elderly centers, on-site preschool rehabilitation services, etc., to address the long-term problem of insufficient venue for welfare facilities. We expect 86,000 people will stand to benefit. The budget has also introduced a number of one-off measures to relieve people's burden, including reducing tax deduction and also additional month allowance for recipients of CSSA, old age allowance, old age living allowance, elderly allowance, disability allowance, and of course, working family allowance and work incentive transport subsidy. It also will provide a one-off grant to each student in need, amounting to $2,500. I fully support this budget and hope that the Legislative Council will pass the prohibition bill as quickly as possible so that the many important and caring measures can be implemented promptly for the benefit of the entire community. 多謝你哋啊！
司長啊，其實呢個醫管局咧，嗰度都只係多咗7億元喎。